guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me again, Jenny. As you can see by the title, I am going to try on a stocking bodysuit. When I see this in the Shein website, and I was like, oh my god, I really want to try that. It looks amazing in the model. But yes guys, it's a little bit so scary because this is something that I haven't tried personally, and I had no idea what it looks like on me. I cannot wait to share with you guys all the items that I have in here. But before we jump into this try on haul, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap the notification bell down below so you guys get notified every time I will upload a new video just like this. If you guys want to join me do this try on haul, let's go. So the first item that I'm going to share with you guys is this one in here. Anyway, all the items that I have in here, it says one size. So let's see. Okay, so this is the body stocking look like. This is very see-through. It's a bodysuit. So I think this one, it has to go on your shoulder. So it looks like that. It's kind of a bit too hard to explain it to you guys and show you what it looks like, but I'm going to try this on. So basically in the bottom area it is open, and that's this stocking, long stocking. Okay guys, let me try this baby.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away. Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I'm there.
One here, it's same one size only. So, oh my god, what is this? Okay, okay, what is this? What is this, you guys? It looks like a... It reminds me the octopus that has a lot of claws. Look at this. What is this? Oh my goodness. But I think I remember this one. A long sleeve bodysuit kind of thing. So I guess this is the stocking. So it has that open area where your leg is. It's really hard to show you guys what this looks like, and I think it's better for us to try this on and see what's this all about and see how this body stocking looks.
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Too many things going on, I can't keep track of them all. From people dropping a bomb to people putting up walls. I feel like life is on hold, perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time till we fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide. When everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die. Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for
this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises, or maybe drown myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. I know that things seem bad, but they could be much worse. There's always someone else who has a greater curse, a greater thirst, a hunger, pain, and mercy. Just find what.
Basically, this nut come with the Ziploc packaging, so it's just like this, guys. So I'm so excited to see what is this. So it looks like this. It's bodysuit and it's a backless kind of bodysuit. It just had that small fabric in the back, and it has this, you know, fabric goes around your neck. And this is the stocking. So basically this one, guys, it's more on the fishnet kind of a stocking. So yes, guys, this is our last piece, stocking bodysuit. I guess let's try this on and see what it looks like. And I hope you really enjoy this kind of video, guys. And also, thank you so much for the love and support in my last video or the last couple of videos that I uploaded. You guys are amazing. And I hope you guys continue supporting me and watching my video. Don't get sick on me. So yes, guys, thank you so much for watching this video again. And I hope you guys really enjoy. Before you leave, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and give this video a big thumbs up. And I hope to see you again, guys, in my next try-on haul. Bye for now.